Birdseye. Some great running behind. Thames Valley's Cameron Connan. Final group on the track there. Let's get right behind him.
Yeah.
Chase Maker now gone. We've got a group of three starting to pull away. Zak, Morgan, Rowan, Miell-Ingram. What are you making at the front there? We've got some other great groups working together there. Ben Goodman is leading that group. Birdseye still chasing that front three. They're followed by Sandy Robinson. And a great group working together there. Athletes from St. Mary's, Winchester. Edward Whiting running really well there. Still together as they hit the bell. We're for a whole last stop here. Some good stuff. Rowan Miell-Ingram's hit the front. Really pushing on now. Gonna work hard into that wind on the back straight. He's really stretching out now. The other two now giving up chase. So many athletes spread around the track. Great to see you on a Wednesday night. All moving well, all pushing to fast heights. But here comes Rowan Miell-Ingram. Into the last 50. Still pushing.
Come on, Frank, everything, Frank!
Looking for that height. Brilliant running. Frank Morgan in second. And what are you making? Running out the top three. That's a brilliant finish from James Dargan there as well. Didn't let those three get too far in front of him. All the way to the finish, Gavin. That's great running. Brilliant stuff.